That's really happened to her. So I saw that look in her eyes. It was like she was really getting ready to cry. When you have a hard scene, the emotion to process it, that's what you do. You think of something that really happened like that to make yourself sad. That's why your memory is important.
Very good. Very good body language, Roxy.
Okay, what should I do next? I'm on my door.
You come in. Then O, you come in. And then once we get in rhythm, we get you guys come in too. Then you guys come in with the melody. Okay? So it won't be up until I cue you that you come in with the melody. Okay? Jay, you ready? One, two. Jay knows what to do. Keep going, let it go for a second. Ready, W? One, two, one, two, W, go. Keep going,
sit at the table and eat food with the food they got from the lady. We want more food than animals in here. We don't want to overcrowd it with animals. It's not about animals.
But like all people coming from like what you just said, like the huts, the people coming out.
Yeah.
Like each, it could be like one or two people coming out of each hut going to the table. And there could be people that are already sitting down.
Yeah, play with that. Just play with that. Play with the aspect of people being outside with like a lot of food at a table. We still want the village in the back. Play with that idea.